ल ऑफ डाइफाज, यो ल को यो ललाई प्रयोग गरेर हामी ट्रायंगलको केही बाँकी भलुहरू पत्ता लगाउन सक्छौँ, जसरी कि ल अफ ट्यान्जेन्ट, ल अफ साइन, ल अफ कोसाइनले गर्ने गर्छन्। उनीहरू जस्तो इक्वल छैन तर इक्वल भाइलेन्स छ, किनभने उनीहरू पनि ट्रायंगलको केही बाँकी भलु पत्ता नि लगाउँछन्, यसले पनि त्यही काम गर्छ। त्यस कारण ल अफ डाइफाज, वी क्यान युज दिस ल टु फाइन्ड द रिमेनिङ भ्यालुज अफ अ ट्रायंगल। Okay, true term. This one really is not very necessary, but it is very really used. Still good to know. The law of DABPHAS states that tan b is equal to sin a multiply side b divide side c minus cos a multiply side b. It can be used in any case of a triangle proof. Law of DABPHAS like proof garna ka lagi hamiharu lai graph ma nai figure lai draw garnu parcha, जसरी कि म यहाँ ड्रो र केही लाइनहरू ज्वाइन गरेर यो ल अफ डाइफाजलाई प्रुभ गरेको छु। सिमिलरली एबिसी इज द ट्रायंगल, द कोअर्डिनेट अफ ए एक्स कामा वाई हामीले मानेको मैले मानेको छु, द कोअर्डिनेट अफ बी एक्स वान कामा वाई वान, द कोअर्डिनेट अफ सी एक्स टू कामा वाई टू। अब यो ललाई प्रुभ गर्नका लागि केही कहीँ लाइनहरू ड्र र जोइन गरेको छु, जसरी कि ए टु एलसम्म जुन एक्स एक्ससँग पढेर लेख्नुपर्छ, एम टु एनसम्म यो पनि एक्स एक्ससँग पढेर लेख्नुपर्छ। दुवै एक आप दुवै एक्स एक्ससँग पढेर भएको कारण यो दुवै एक आपसमा पनि पढेर हुन जान्छ। एमएन लाइन ड्र गर्दा एङ्गल बीलाई दुई टुक्रामा डिभाइड गरिदिन्छन्, त्यो एउटालाई हामी एउटालाई म यहाँ एङ्गल बिटा र अर्कोलाई अल्फा मानेको छु। एङ्गल एलाई बिटा र यहाँ लाइन ड्र गर्दा एङ्गल बनेछन् यस बनेको छ, यसलाई गामा मानेको छु र सी के ड्र गरेको छु एएलसँग प्यारालेल परपेन्डिकुलर, बिएल यो पनि एएलसँग परपेन्डिकुलर छन्। From above figure we get in statement 1 a b is equal to small c, b c is equal to small a c is equal to small b. In statement 2 angle a is equal to theta, in statement 3 angle b is equal to beta plus alpha, in statement 4 angle BAA is equal to BAL, alternate angles are equal to each other, that is alpha is equal to gamma. In statement 5, AL parallel to the x-axis and AL parallel to the MN. So MN also parallel to the x-axis by drawing the lines parallel. In statement 6, CK perpendicular to AC, AL and BL perpendicular to AL by drawing the line perpendicular. From the figure in statement 7, AL is equal to x1 minus x, in statement 8, BL is equal to y1 minus y, in statement 9, AK is equal to x2 minus x, in statement 10, CK is equal to y2 minus y, in statement 11, in right angle triangle BAL by adding trigonometric ratio, in this figure BAL is triangle, the coordinate of A x comma y1, the coordinate of B x1 comma y1, and this is a AB, the length of AB denoted by a small letter C. So sine gamma is called to BL divide AB, sine gamma is called to y1 minus y divide AB. ए बिएलको भ्यालु राख्दा हामीले यति पायौँ, द्याट बिकम इक्वेसन वान। अल्सो यु क्यान राइट साइन गाम कस सरी कस गामा इज कल टु एएल डिभाइड एबी, कस गामा इज कल टु एक्स वान माइनस एक्स डिभाइड एबी, एएलको भ्यालु राख्दा हामी यति पायौँ, द्याट बिकम इक्वेसन टु। इन स्टेटमेन्ट टुवेल्भ, इन राइट एङ्गल ट्रायंगल एकेसी by using trigonometric ratio, this triangle ABC. This is a B side, this is a C side, and this is a gamma, and this angle denoted by theta. This triangle we get sine theta plus gamma is equal to CK divide AC. By using the formula of sine theta plus gamma, we get sine theta multiply cos gamma plus cos theta multiply sine gamma is equal to, by putting the value of CK, we get y2 minus y divide AC. By putting the value of sine gamma and cos gamma from the equation 1 and 2 respectively, we get or sine theta multiply x1 minus x divide AB plus cos theta multiply y1 minus y divide AB is equal to y2 minus y divide AC. Or by adding this term and this term, we get sine theta multiply cos sine theta multiply x1 minus x plus cos theta multiply y1 minus y divide AB is equal to y2 minus y divide AC. यो AC यहाँ आएर डिवाइड मा भइहाल्छ. सो AC डिवाइड AB मिडल ब्रैकेट sin थीटा मल्टिप्लाई x 1 minus x plus cos थीटा मल्टिप्लाई y 1 minus y मिडल ब्रैकेट is equal to y 2 minus y that become equation 3. Also you can write cos theta plus gamma is equal to AK divide AC. By using the formula of cos theta plus gamma, you get cos theta multiply cos gamma minus sine theta multiply sine gamma is equal to, by putting the value of AK, you get x2 minus x divide AC. Putting the value of sine gamma and cos gamma from the equation 1 and 2 respectively, you get cos theta multiply x1 minus x divide AB minus sin theta multiply y1 minus y divide AB is equal to x2 minus x divide AC. यो टर्म र यो टर्मलाई सब्ट्रैक्शन गर्दा हामी पायो कि यो cos theta multiply x1 minus x minus sin theta multiply y1 minus y divide AB is equal to x2 minus x divide AC. Therefore AC यहाँ ज़्यादा डिवाइड हम बजा सकते हैं. Therefore AC divide AB मिडल ब्रैकेट cos theta multiply x1 minus x minus sin theta multiply y1 minus y मिडल ब्रैकेट equal to x2 minus x that become equation 4. In statement 13, see BN is equal to 180 minus beta. Sum of the straight line is 180. So slope of BC tan 180 minus beta is equal to y2 minus y divide x2 minus x1, or minus tan beta is equal to y2 minus y1 divide x2 minus x1. 180 ले tan line मा negative गर दिन्छन. और यो minus 1000 minus हो यता पढ़ाई दी दे get tan beta is equal to subtraction y2 minus y1 divide x2 minus x1. Using the value of y2 and x2 from equation 3 and 4 get or tan beta is equal to subtraction middle bracket AC divide AB middle bracket sine theta multiply x1 minus x plus cos theta multiply y1 minus y middle bracket plus y minus y1. you see divide a beam with a bracket cos theta multiply x1 minus sin theta multiply y1 minus y with a bracket plus x minus x1 with a bracket equal to subtraction with a bracket your total term your term sanga addition garda subtraction garda hami we get your AC layers term lai multiply garchan AC multiply sin theta multiply x1 minus x plus your AC layer term sanga pani multiply garchan kina bhane common cha AC multiply cos theta multiply y1 minus y minus then it यहाँ बाट subtraction कमन लिए दामिल पायो कि y1 minus y so AB multiply with this because here because of axiom AB multiply y1 minus y divide AB B divide then again in the again your term or your term mahami subtraction garda payo ki yo ac yo term sanga multiply garchan ac multiply cos theta multiply x1 minus x minus yo ac yo term sanga multiply garcha kina bhane common cha ac multiply sin theta multiply y1 minus y minus ab multiply x1 minus x kina bhane yaha bata minus common lida we get x minus x divide a beam the numerator of denominator and denominator of denominator is equal to this got with this equal to subtraction meter bracket ac you remaining yours learn or yours like हामी अब यहाँ लेखा छौँ एसी मल्टिप्लाई साइन थिटा मल्टिप्लाई एक्स वान माइनस एक्स प्लस एसी मल्टिप्लाई कस थिटा मल्टिप्लाई वाई वान माइनस वाई माइनस एबी मल्टिप्लाई वाई वान माइनस वाई डिभाइड एसी मल्टिप्लाई कस थिटा मल्टिप्लाई वाई वान एक्स वान माइनस एक्स माइनस एसी मल्टिप्लाई साइन थिटा मल्टिप्लाई वाई वान माइनस वाई माइनस एबी मल्टिप्लाई एक्स वान माइनस एक्स therefore tan beta is equal to minus in the bracket your term line hami yahan likh diye chhau ac multiply sin theta multiply x1 minus x ra yo dui term ma y1 minus y common huda common chan tes kara hami yaha common likh diye chhau lu dieko chhu y1 minus y common lida bachyo term AC multiply cos theta minus AB the AC multiplies cos theta minus AB divide the first term or last term my x1 minus x common sum this time I'm common leaving sum the x1 minus x multiply AC multiply cos theta minus AB minus your remaining value out of the sum AC multiply sin theta multiply y1 minus y that become equation 4 in HMF 14 slope of AB tan gamma is equal to y1 minus y divide x1 minus x that become equation 6 in HMF 15 angle B is equal to beta plus alpha angle B is equal to beta plus gamma from statement 4 because alpha is equal to gamma due to alternate angle taking tan on both sides we get tan B is equal to tan beta plus gamma by using the formula of tan beta plus gamma we get tan beta plus tan gamma divided 1 minus tan beta multiplied tan gamma using the value of tan beta and tan gamma from equation 5 and 6 we get by using the value of tan beta from equation 5 we get subtraction meter bracket AC multiply sin theta multiply x1 minus x plus y1 minus y multiply AC multiply cos theta minus AB divide 8 x1 minus x multiply ac multiply cos theta minus ab minus ac multiply sin theta multiply y1 minus y plus the value of tan gamma to tan gamma y1 minus y divide x1 minus x divide 1 plus by using value of tan beta and gamma we get this ac multiply sin theta multiply x1 minus x plus y1 minus y multiply ac multiply cos theta minus ab divide x1 minus x multiply ac multiply cos theta minus ab minus ac multiply sin theta multiply y1 minus y multiplying y1 minus y divide x1 minus x यो टर्म र यो टर्मलाई हामी सकेसँग एडिसन गर्दा यो पायौ कि माइनस ac मल्टिप्लाई sin थीटा मल्टिप्लाई x1 minus x होल स्क्वायर माइनस x1 minus x मल्टिप्लाई y1 minus y मल्टिप्लाई ac मल्टिप्लाई cos थीटा माइनस ab प्लस x1 minus x मल्टिप्लाई y1 minus y multiply ac multiply cos theta minus ab minus ac multiply sin theta multiplying y1 minus y whole square divide in the bracket ac multiply cos theta minus ab multiply x1 minus x minus ac multiply sin theta multiply y1 minus y multiply x1 minus x अब यो टर्मलाई योसँग मल्टिप्लाई गर्दा र यो टर्मलाई योसँग मल्टिप्लाई गर्दा फेरि योसँग एडिसन गर्दा पायो कि ac मल्टिप्लाई cos थीटा माइनस ab मल्टिप्लाई x1 माइनस x को होल स्क्वायर माइनस x1 माइनस x मल्टिप्लाई y1 माइनस y मल्टिप्लाई ac मल्टिप्लाई sin थीटा प्लस x1 minus x multiply y1 minus y multiply ac multiply sin theta plus ac multiply cos theta minus ab multiply y1 minus y whole square divide in the bracket ac multiply cos theta minus ab x1 minus x minus ab multiply sin theta multiply y1 minus y multiply x1 minus x denominator of this numerator and denominator of this denominator is equal to this cut with this and this term this is equal to this but they are opposite in sign that this is in plus negative and this is in positive so this cut with this in this term also this is equal to this term but this is in negative and this is in positive so this also cancel with this the remaining value are here minus ac multiply sin theta multiply x1 minus x whole square minus ac multiply sin theta multiply y1 minus y whole square divide ac multiply cos theta minus ab multiply x1 minus x whole square plus ac multiply cos theta minus ab multiply y1 minus y whole square is equal to minus ac multiply sin theta is common with the double term ma and common in chong the minus ac multiply sin theta in the bracket our remaining value in the remaining term x1 minus x whole square plus y1 minus y whole square in the bracket divide our your term ma ac multiply cos theta minus ab common chan tes karan yaha bata pani common linchau ac multiply cos theta minus ab in the bracket the remaining term x1 minus x x whole square plus y minus y whole square meter bracket this term equal to this term and also multiplying so this equal to this the remaining term is equal to minus ac multiply sin theta divide ac multiply cos theta minus ab जो माइनस ले तलल आउँदा यसले पोजिटिभ र यसलाई नेगेटिभ बनाइदिन्छन् सो एसी मल्टिप्लाई साइन थीटा मा साइन थीटा डिवाइड यो पोजिटिभ भइहाल्छ एबी माइनस यो नेगेटिभ भइहाल्छ एबी माइनस एसी मल्टिप्लाई कॉस थीटा देयरफोर टेन बी इज इक्वल टू साइन ए मल्टिप्लाई साइड बी डिवाइड साइड सी माइनस कॉस ए मल्टिप्लाई साइड बी टू Example of law of DABPHAS. Example 1. Question is that find the all remaining value for triangle value of following figure and check them that is correct or not. So figure is like this. A, B, C is the triangle. The small letter C is called what? The small letter A is called what? That is BC is called what? B is equal to root over 18 and angle A is equal to 45 degree angle B is equal to 56.310 degree so solution in the given figure you get angle A is equal to 45 degree angle B is equal to 56.310 degree length of B is equal to root over 18 unit angle C is equal to what side C is equal to what side A is equal to what in the given figure so now we use law of DABPHAS difference angle is angle B with angle A so that formula become as tan B is equal to sin A multiplying side B divide side C minus cos A multiply side B tan. We know the value of B and we know the value of A. You also know the value of only value of B side B. So from this formula we can get the value of C. So by putting the value of angle B and angle A and also side B get all tan 56.310 degree is equal to sin 45 multiply root over 18 divide side C minus cos 45 degree multiply side root over 18 or the value of tan 56.310 degree is equal to 3 divided 2 is equal to the value of sine 45 1 divided root over 2 multiplying root 18 divide side C minus the value of cos 45 is equal to 1 by root 2 multiply root 18 or d or root 2 layer is single divide much on this layer divide guard that by us and the 3 low 1 sum multiply guard that 3 in each so 3 c minus your 2 low 1 root 18 like divide guard that 3 a unsa 3 low 1 lamb multiply guard that 3 in each so 3 divide 2 the 3 divide c minus 3 this 3 and this 3 cancel or 1 by 2 divide 1 divide c minus 3 or c minus 3 is equal to 2 this by cross multiplying c minus 3 is equal to 2 or c is equal to 3 plus 2 because this is negative and you yaha jada positive ma bhayachan therefore c is equal to 5 units and for the value of a we use law of DABPHAS difference angle is A with B Difference angle is A with B, so formula become as tan A is equal to sin B multiply side A divide side C minus cos B multiply side A. We know the value of angle A and angle B and also length of C by solving that problem. Then use the value of this, you get 10.45 degree is equal to sine 56.310 degree multiply A. Value of C is 5. So 5 minus cos 56.310 degree multiply A. Or the value of 10.45 is equal to 1. So 1 is equal to value of sine 56.310 is equal to 0.832 multiply A divide 5 minus the value of cos 56.310 degree 0.555 multiply this A. Or cross by cross multiply we get 5 minus 0.55 multiply A is equal to 0.832 multiply A. Negative lie eta path of the positive I also. So we get 5 is equal to 0.832 multiply A plus 0.555 multiply A. Or 5 is equal to by adding this term. You get 1.387 multiply A, or you to multiply my other divide mounts at the current you get a divide of high. So, or 5 divide 1.387 is equal to 1 dividing the diameter by 3.606 is equal to A, therefore, A is equal to 3.606 unit. Also, for the value of angle C. We use the law of DABPHAS. Angle difference angle is angle C with angle A. So formula become as tan C is equal to sine A multiply side C divide B minus cos A multiply side C. Then by putting the value of A and side C and side B we get tan C is equal to sine 45 degree multiply 5 divide root over 18 minus cos 45 degree multiply 5. Or tan C is equal to, but in the pulling of the value of sine 45 is 1 by root over 2 multiply 5 root over 18 minus value of cos 45 is 1 divide root over 2 multiply 5. Or tan C is equal to root over 5 divide tan C is equal to 5 divide root over 2 divide root over 2 my subtraction that I get LCM dinner root over 2 LCM house and your S now multiply division to root over 18 multiply root over 2 minus 5 divide root 2. Then denominator of numerator and denominator of denominator is equal to this for this and remaining term tan C is equal to 5 divide root over 18 multiply root over 2 minus 5 or tan C is equal to 5 divide US like number multiply by 6 also so 6 minus 5 or tan C is equal to 5 by divide 1 or tan C is equal to 5 or C angle C is equal to tan inverse 5. By using calculator we get angle C is equal to 78.690 degree. To check the value of angle C and side C and side A we do. We know A plus angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 because sum of interior angle of a triangle is 118, or by the using the value of A and B, 45 degree plus 56.310 plus C is equal to 118, or 101.310 plus C is equal to 180 degree, or the plus much is the subtraction of also. So C is equal to 180 minus 101.310, or angle C is equal to 78.690. True. For the testing of value of A is equal to 3.60 unit, we use tangent law. A minus B divided plus B is equal to tan 1 by 2. A minus B divided tan 1 by 2. A plus B, by the putting the value of B and angle and B, we get A minus root over 18 divided A plus root over 18 is equal to tan 1 by 1 divided 2 cost 45 degree minus 56.310 degree cost divided 101 divided 2 cost 45 degree plus 56.310 degree cost, or A minus root over 18 divided A plus root over 18 is equal to 10 1 divided 2 multiplying this by this number multiply by minus 11.310 divided this by this Jordan multiply of 10 1 divided 2 multiply 101.310 cost, or A minus root over 18 divided A plus root over 18 is equal to 10 minus 5.655 root 55 cost, this is the divide by the divide 10 50.655 the two layers and divide together, or A minus root over 18 divide A plus root over 18 is equal to minus 0.099 10 minus 5.655 को value दिंजा 10 50.655 को value 1.220, और A minus root over 18 divide A plus root over 18 is equal to minus 0.081, yes, we divide by the, or A minus root over 18 is equal to cross multiply by the, yes, and multiply by the minus 0.081 A minus 0.344, or this like it up positive, my negative light up positive, my now that get 1.081 A divided is equal to, so it's equal to 3.898, or you multiply like the divide by how the you get A is equal to 3.898 is equal to divide 1.081, therefore A is equal to 3.605 in true. For the testing of value of is equal to 5 unit, use the law of cosine. C square is equal to A square plus B square is minus ABC 2ABC cos C, or C square is equal to put in the value of B square AB and B A and B. So the value of A and B and cos C, you get C square is equal to 3.606 square plus root over 18 square minus 2 into 3.600606 multiply root over 18 multiply cos 78.690 degree. The square of this is equal to 13. The square of root over 18 is equal to 18. Minus 2 into 2 multiply 3.606 multiply root over 18 multiply cos 78.609 cube multiply 7 and multiply 6 also. So your term like your addition that I will get C square is equal to 31 minus 6 subtraction that I will get C square is equal to 25 U square is that Z is like root over 1 I C is equal to root over 25 or C is equal to 5 inch U apply root by is equal to 5 inch C is equal to 5 inch 2 you get all the value are to prepare. So prepare and Navin Kumar sir, address device are at Nepal, class 9.